Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, let function f from x to y be an invertible function. Show that f has unique inverse. First of all, let us understand that if we are given a function f from a to b such that it is invertible, then there exists a function g from b to a such that g of f is equal to identity function on set A, and f of g is equal to identity function on set B. Then g is called the inverse of f. And is denoted by f inverse. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start the solution. We are given that function f from x to y is an invertible function. Now since f is an invertible function, so there exists a function g from y to x such that g of fx is equal to identity function on x for all x belonging to set x. And f of gy is equal to identity function on y for all y belonging to set y. Also, f is 1-1 and onto function. Since it is invertible, so it must be 1-1 and onto function. So we can write function f is 1-1 and onto. Now let us assume that g1 and g2 are two inverses of f. Where f is the function f, then for all y belonging to set y, we have f of g1 y is equal to identity function on y is equal to f of g2 y. Now we know function f is 1-1 and onto function, so the identity function of y is unique for given function f. Which is possible only when g1y is equal to g2y. So therefore we get now this implies function f has unique inverse. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.